ancient Egyptians believed that a pharaoh was a son of a god. But who is the father?
His name is Horus. He is a god of pharaohs and protection. Sometimes he looked just like a bird, a falcon, and sometimes like a man with a falcon's head.
Here are lots of symbols of a pharaoh. They are called scarabs. Scarabs are here. Yeah, look. And here is Ankh, an amulet of a pharaoh, and all gods are holding it in their hands in the pictures. An eye of Horus is another symbol of a pharaoh.